Hello all, and welcome back to my last Let's Play of No Thing, already in progress. I wanted to show off the trick from level 7 again. You can get stuck in a corner pretty much on any level, but I managed to do it on level 10 and moved enough times to score 1000 points, as you can see from the various crossfades. Nothing too crazy, I just wanted to show that off before doing the level proper. So here we are, the final level. I put this level's difficulty on par with level 7's, although maybe slightly under that one since I was able to beat this level. So you may notice the giant area in the beginning here and think, I could score 1000 points on this part of the level, and you'd be wrong. The floor disappears after 10 or 11 turns. I like to get a few turns in though before going up the ramp to build up speed so I can launch myself past part of the level. One may say, everything is awesome, but not No Thing.
You will look so pretty.
Oh, shucks. I'm expecting the put down at any moment. I guess it isn't going to insult me this time. Okay, so what I'm doing here is building up my points. The ending doesn't appear unless you have a certain amount of points, and I found it easier to collect those points here. I like to get to about 60% before moving on. It's not too fast that the rest of the level is hard, and it isn't slow to drag things out.
So dance now, with joy and smile. You are now everything.
That level design there is BS. Don't fall for it, you can walk over it.
Did you see?
What I see? Well, I guess it is close to Christmas.
The red carpet. With soldiers.
So this level feels bigger compared to the rest, and it's the first to have these large gaps in between the platforms. You can mess up here sometimes, so you have to be careful. Those two red cubes are where the ending is. Like I said, you have to get a high enough score in order for the red carpet to appear. You may also need to complete a lap up on the top part as well. I honestly don't remember. So, as you can see, you have to be careful on the top section. The turns are quick, and it is very easy to fall off. You can catch yourself, but doing the other parts of the level at this speed is not easy, or fun. You probably also saw that the castle appeared. If you fell, you just need to make it back up there and get to it. And boom goes the dynamite. Now to beat the credits level. Well, I guess you can't really beat it, but you can lose it. I love this idea of being able to run through the credits like it's a game level. Although I do have to say this is a chore with how slow the character runs here. Bless you. These credits honestly do feel like they take forever, but we're at the end now. You can run around here for as long as you want. I don't think you get anything for doing well here, but you never know. Okay, well, I'll never know because I'm not playing this again. Well, I hope you enjoyed that adventure. As always, thank you for watching.